Hi, my name is Eileen Rivera, and this is Big Spino's TV. My team and I are committed to introducing you to the businesses, the people, and the homes of Big Spino's and the surrounding area. And today, we're here with Dave Smith of Catalano's Pizza. Hi, Dave.
Hi.
Thank you for letting us do this.
Well, thank you for coming in. I appreciate it.
Oh, you're welcome. You're a sport. You just stepped up last minute and everything.
Dave, tell us about the history of Catalano's. How long have you been here?
We've been here for 15 years. It'll be 16, actually, in October. We live in the neighborhood, and we just we had another business that we got out of, and decided to open a business here in Richmond.
You've been here how long?
Almost 16.
I can't believe it. Wow, that's so wide for me. Dave, what else do you do? I mean, I know you're famous in the neighborhood for pizza. Strictly pizza, or do you make
salads. We make four different kinds of salads. We make sandwiches, pasta.
What's your most popular sandwich?
Probably a turkey sub. Everyone seems to like turkey.
I had no idea you did turkey. Now we all know. And how about pizza? What's your most popular pizza?
Most popular pizza would have to be pepperoni. Number one topping, pepperoni.
Number one salad. And how big is that? Enormous, gigantic pizza.
The big family pizza is 24 inches around, 16 slices, feed a family of eight.
Yeah. And a little tip is come cut it square.
Yes, sure.
The pizzas are huge. So, Dave, why pizza? How did you get it? You said you were in another business. Was it a related business?
No. We were in the furniture business, and then we got out of that furniture business, and the wife said, let's go to pizza.
Why pizza?
I don't know. I can't figure that one out, but we did it.
Okay, so.
And it's been successful. We've been here, like I said, for 16 years.
That's great. And who do you cater to? Who's your typical clientele?
Our neighborhood, the people who live in the neighborhood, small businesses, the schools.
That's wonderful. So how do you work with the schools? I mean, do they just order for events, or?
We've done a concert in the park for Hughes Middle School. We've done a carnival for Longfellow. St. Barnabas, we did their lunch program once in a while.
That's great. Very good. And tell us something about pizza. To anybody who's watching that hasn't had the pleasure of enjoying a Catalano slice, tell them why it's not like the other pizzas.
I like the other pizzas because we make everything on site. We make our dough, we make our sausage, we use top great ingredients, we use the best cheese, best spices. If you make it with the best stuff, then you can hardly go wrong.
Well, Dave, I know I've been in here at times when I see you interacting with your clientele, with your clients, your customers that come in, and you kind of remind me of the bartender behind the counter.
Yes.
You seem to really know people, and they seem to enjoy coming in. How many people can you see here in the restaurant pizzeria?
We have a small dining area, probably 25 people at one time. We do a lot of delivery in the area here. We have a lot of walk-ins too, so a lot of pickups.
Great, and you do have quite a few regulars, don't you, that come in and eat?
We've had customers who've been here for as long as we've been here, actually. And their kids come in when they're little. They remember me?
Not to mention you've hired a few neighborhood kids.
A lot of neighborhoods. Everyone that works here is in the neighborhood, comes from the neighborhood.
That's great. Well, you know what? That's why we're here, to support businesses and Big Spino's. So thank you so much for your time. Please let everybody know where you're located and what number to call for that order.
Okay. Well, our phone number is area code 562-424-8645, and we're in the 99 Cent Shopping Center at 1178 East Carson.
All right, again, I'm Eileen Rivera. This is Big Spino's TV, and we would ask and encourage you to support the businesses here in the community by taking this video and forwarding it on to all your friends and neighbors and your family members. And say hi to Dave when you come in.
That's right.
Dave, thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, see you next time.